Centennial Fight with Mack Lee Green on January the 1st here in Philadelphia.
This is going to be the greatest sporting event in the country's history.
Yeah, I think I'm becoming a nobody. I'm supposed to be a fighter.
Without a ranked contender, what this fight is going to need is a novelty. Apollo Creed on January 1st gives a local underdog fighter an opportunity, and I'm going to put his face on this poster with me. Billy Snow. Big Chuck Smith. No, man, I don't feel no heat from that name. This is what I'm looking for. The Italian Stallion. Look, it's the name, man. Apollo Creed meets the Italian Stallion.
Corner, wearing red, white, and blue, weighing 210 pounds, undefeated in 46 fights, the King of Sting, the undisputed heavyweight champion of the world, Apollo Creed! The challenger out of the blue corner, wearing white trunks, weighing 190 pounds, Philadelphia's favorite son, fighting on his home turf, the Italian Stallion, Rocky Balboa!
Shots.
Keep pounding his body.
Round two.
Ooh.
pretty even. Start using your jab.
Not a bad round, but you'll have to really...
Round three! Getting the better of you. You really gotta step it up.
Okay, you got the guy hurting. Keep the press.
Round four. To head and body.
You're looking good. Go for the
round six. Thank you. You're telegraphing your punches. Try mixing it up. Get some speed.
Good round. You got this guy on the back foot.
Round seven. Okay, stop coasting. Go out aggressive and win this round.
That round looked pretty even. You gotta pick it up.
Round eight.
The winner by knockout, Rocky Balboa!